Oh, look, somebody vandalized the cones and the caution tape. Wow.